Raleigh police ID'd the pedestrian hit and killed this morning on Capitol Boulevard. It happened around 12:30 northbound right near Yonkers Road. Police say that Ricky Mabry was not in a crosswalk when he was hit by an SUV. He died at the hospital. The driver of the SUV stayed on the scene and no charges are filed in the case.